To determine the derivative of f of x equals the square root of x cubed minus 4, we need to recognize this as a composite function where there's an inner function and an outer function, and therefore we'll have to apply the chain rule. And the chain rule tells us to determine the derivative of a composite function, we need to determine the derivative of the outer function and then multiply it by the derivative of the inner function. So when we have a composite function, we want to let u equal the inner function. So in this case, u would be x to the third minus 4. Let's go ahead and write that out over here. U is equal to x cubed minus 4, which means we could write this as the square root of u. And we know by now if we have a square root, we want to rewrite this using a rational exponent, where the exponent here is 1 and the index is 2. So this is equal to u to the 1/2 power. Once we have our function written in terms of u, it's a very straightforward process to apply the chain rule. We need to find the derivative of u to the 1/2, as we normally do, and then multiply it by the derivative of u. And usually once you learn the chain rule, all of your differentiation rules are rewritten so that they contain a u, as we see here for the extended or general power rule. And notice how the only difference here is that we have a u here instead of x, and then we have the derivative in terms of u times u prime, which again is just the chain rule telling us to find the derivative of the outer function and then multiply it by the derivative of the inner function. So f prime of x is going to be equal to the derivative of u to the 1/2, that would be 1/2 u to the 1/2 minus 1 times u prime. And now we need to rewrite this derivative in terms of x rather than u. So we'll replace u with x to the third minus 4, and we'll replace u prime with the derivative of u, which would be 3x squared. So we're going to have 1/2 times u, which is x to the third minus 4, to the power of 1/2 minus 1, that's negative 1/2, times u prime, and u prime is 3x squared. So this is our derivative function, but now we do have to simplify this. So if we think of this as being over 1, we can move this down so that our exponent would be positive. Let's also put this over 1 so we know what part is in the numerator and what's in the denominator. So our derivative function is going to be equal to the fraction where the numerator would be 3x squared, and the denominator would be 2 times the quantity x to the third minus 4 to the positive 1/2 power. And if we wanted to, we could write this as the square root of x cubed minus 4. So let's go ahead and do that. We have 3x squared, and our denominator is 2 times the square root of x cubed minus 4. So as you can see, as long as we identify the inner function as u, rewrite the function in terms of u, applying the chain rule is pretty straightforward. We find the derivative of u, and then multiply by u prime. I hope you found this helpful.